That's so beautiful.
How was it for you?
I have one like that, but it marbles. Like,
and now you leave tomorrow.
Like it does, like, the white
think about all of the future stuff like this you could be missing out on. And it just to go to Cockerella Land.
Cockerella.
Just to go to Cockerella.
Cockerella Music Festival.
Dude, you're going to Cockerella and you're going to miss out on more stuff like this. Don't go to Cockerella. Stay.
No, Ben has to go to Cockerella.
Why do you have to go to Cockerella?
Because they have the best Cockerellas at the Cockerella Festival.
What the hell even is a Cockerella? And what even is that?
Zendaya? She was there last year.
She was.
Zendaya pulled up.
Yeah, but who's there?
Why don't you become an amazing singer? No, you do a DJ set at Cockerella Festival. How about that?
I don't want to go to Cockerella Festival.
Wait, what's that one song that you showed us?
What song?
Toby has a song.
Life oh no, I don't have a song.
I don't know this song.
I don't know that song. That's not my song. I don't. That's my.
Cockerella. Cockerella.
Cockerella.
Can I sit in front of you?
Yeah.
I'll
go in the back. All right. I'm gonna steal the front. I do apologize. My bad. Join me in the front, Keegs.
Thanks.
Keegs, I really thought you were gonna sweep. I'm not gonna lie.
Well, thank you. I really appreciated everyone gassing me up. I think I came out a little too aggressive at first.
Did you spit out at all?
Oh, like 2 times. I took a really bad spin.
Wait, during the race or in qualifying?
During the race, actually.
Oh,
the main
shit,
race.
Dude.
So I took a bad spin. And I like, yeah, I had a, there was a group of four that were all trying to overtake. They came around, it was 2 and 3.
Oh, yeah, and I remember.
Yeah, I
right at the start of the race.
Yeah.
Oh, I was commentating that.
Really?
Yeah.
Put your seatbelt on.
Piso blamed your loss on the pit stop strategies failing.
Oh, yeah.
So, dude, that first pit stop was devastating to watch.
Oh, gosh. What, to be fair, what?
Why is everyone laughing? What is Cockerella?
Coachella.
Coachella? Is it not Cockerella?
No.
I thought it was like a Disney princess.
I literally, that's like where my mind was going with Cockerella.
Wait, where's a Coachella?
It's a very large music festival in...
Is it like Reading?
Yeah. Similar,
oh.
I'd say,
Can we
I'd say Reading is probably more adjacent to like Lollapalooza.
Okay.
Jazzy said she's the princess of cock.
Cockerella.
Who's out of the Vodafone one?
Yeah, I know.
Man, Ollie is just an animal.
No, Ollie isn't the animal. Chaz Sturdy is the animal.
Really? No, like they had the
problem
on
feel
the
like I,
on their side.
Maybe I was out there at some point with Chaz. Was I? Did you ever notice?
Yeah, you were.
Okay. I just saw Orange. Anytime I saw Orange, I was
Orange
like,
was a deadly threat.
Who's got the fastest lap?
Chaz did on the last lap. I think before him. Because I was second fastest. He took fastest lap.
Do you guys feel tired, like, at the end of it?
I'm pretty shouted.
You look like a shrimp. Decided tomorrow's a day off, so...
Tomorrow's a day off?
Yeah. We're gonna do rounders, maybe not.
Twitch replied to me, putting this on was awesome. They said 2025. I said... Well, Aaron did all the...
Wow, you produced this!
Me, Danny, and me. Yeah, I produced it all.
This is
I did
phenomenal!
All the
and all the cameras on the... You are incredible! Oh my gosh! And getting everyone together,
Oh my god. I'll tell you what. Shout out to the freaking poster artist that did an all-nighter last night to get the last three posters done.
Oh my goodness. That was...
I'm framing it, bro.
Dude,
I'm getting those padded, like,
they're so cute.
Huh?
Yeah.
Team Primeira. We could get them kind of
I think the name is like
and put it in one big frame. That's what I want to do around the main poster in the middle. Not last. Wait, who came last?
Oh, did you twit? Did you twit?
I don't want to fight, Jazzy.
Are they falling out? Are the besties fighting?
Come on, children in the back. Stop fighting.
Jazzy, how is this, like,
this
your
is
dad
why I said we need to work on
getting everybody out the door?
He's very good. Well, his main duty is to make sure I'm on time. That's it.
Whoa, rainbow. Look, how beautiful.
That was so sick, dude.
Toby, there's a rainbow!
Where?
Oh, wait, actually, that's really vivid. What the
that's
hell?
Awesome.
Wait, Owen, will you show that?
Yeah.
Rainbow,
amazing! Oh,
that's awful. That was awful. No.
Inputs.
We get a bigger ATM.
We can get a bigger ATM.
Sorted.
I don't know.
Oh, they're clipping the overtake when you got after Koi. That was good.
I think honestly, the switching from this to the commentary is good. The commentary just needs to pay attention to when we're switching.
Yeah. I think no. The commentary can't be heard when you switch to that cam.
I know, but that's the point. It's good because it has that break from the commentary that really gets, because you can then hear the people speaking in the pit lane. It's just like pit lane only. It's very gritty, but I think that's good. I think
it's good. The one thing I want to do, I would love for the commentary to persist. That's all I'd want to do.
Yeah.
So maybe rather than have that wireless, just have a really long SDI cable. I'm going to use a converter for it.
We use a HDMI to SDI.
Yeah.
But then how would we film you guys, like, just doing interviews and stuff? Would we have another...
You know, just have a really long SDI cable, because they're rated.
No, I mean, so then in terms of you getting to the office, you use another camera.
Yeah, we'll use a different... Look, if we can get a sponsor to do this again, I'm going all out on equipment. I'm not even kidding.
Toby, if you get sponsors, you should, like, at least for, like, you, get, like, mic up while you're driving.
So you know the helmets you do, which have the radios in?
Yeah.
If we get a sponsor, I'll just buy everyone a radio helmet. So it
can
compose.
I say the name of what they are?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm trying to remember. Oh, gosh.
Yeah, I used like the Carlo app or something.
On what?
Yeah, it had an app which we used.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Hang on.
I think the only thing is, they've got a budget with this sponsor. Like, I don't know what it would be, but obviously, if it was big, then we can do that.
That was crazy.
The commentary would be like 95% of the audio. And the in-headset...
Oh, no, I'm saying we just, like, turn it on and off.
Yeah, but that's what I mean. But, I mean, if, like, the price of that is crazy high...
Yeah, it's not really a big return.
I think what we do is maybe just get, like, you and, like, your teammate on.
Yeah.
The thing is, you have to have all the helmets have to be specially made as well, or, like, sized, because everyone's got different sized heads as well.
Exactly. So I think definitely maybe getting you on would be good. No offense to everyone else, of course.
The one that we used when we were listening, they're called Cardos.
Yeah, that's right. I thought they were. They were sick. Because they're not like helmets, Aaron. They're like little things that clip on the side and the mic comes in.
So it's like when you put in the helmet, you know how you've got space for your ears?
Yeah.
What you do is, mind you, the facility, you'd have to ask them because you have to install it.
Yeah.
It's two small circular pieces of headphone, and the wire runs to a little device, and then you can transmit and speak to people as you're going around. Would that be necessary if you don't have both teammates on the thing? Oh, I guess just
audio
for the stream.
Audio for the stream, and also the teammates can also strategize and talk to each other.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, because I loved watching Koi. Koi, you are so clean with your corners. You really are really, really good. Yeah.
It's because I was doing it to spite Average Harry, because I saw him in front of me
and I wanted to pass him so bad, and so every corner he took, I like promised myself I'd take it a little bit sharper, and then I ended up passing him. And I'm gonna remember that and tell my grandkids about it.
Is Harry was your partner, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he was pretty good at the corners, but he would swing wide on
the
lines.
The chicane, he lost so much time, and it was actually vexing me.
The chicane?
After the straight, where the grid is, the chicane where you weave in and out there.
Yeah.
He would go so wide, and he'd lose so much time every lap. I'm like, no!
Pretty sure I got in front of him at one point, or I'd come there because I noticed that's what he was doing.
I want something. Cockerella, help me.
Cockerella, save me.
Cockerella, save me.
Save me, Cockerella.
Wait, who is performing at Coachella this year?
Like, literally no one.
Then why are you going, Ben?
This is cool.
Yeah, well, I don't think it's that
it's
cool.
It's not even cool
Faye
anymore.
Going, that's
Faye Webster.
Oh, shout out Faye Webster.
Who the hell even is that?
Biba Doobie isn't even going. Wait, is Hemlock Springs?
Balanced lighting in a car.
That'd be actually
it is.
Dark light.
Either you're completely shrouded with a tiny bit of nice and colored light, or you're completely white on one side.
Guys, by the way, I will be crying by the end of the night. I want everyone to know.
Oh!
No, I really will. Because I'm already on the verge of tears now.
Wait, why? Oh, Carl's in the chat. I think Carl's in the chat.
Hey,
everyone's
Carl.
Saying Carl. Hi, Carl. I have a meeting with. I gotta get home and
you
send
got a
him
meeting.
TikToks.
You gotta go make TikToks.
Oh, Keeks. Yeah, I gotta get him.
You gotta go make TikToks, dude.
Carl,
you're on the clock.
He's sitting in his little.
You're on the clock, Carl.
Carl, why are you in the UK? Why didn't you come and drive in the Grand Prix, dude?
Because he doesn't need to be driving right now. He does not need to be driving.
No,
right
I think
now.
He. Hop back behind the wheel. Surely nothing will ever happen bad behind the wheel, man. Come on.
What's another car?
What's another car? That's hey, exact.
Carl, hi.
What is he saying? Will they say what he
oh,
says?
I'm such a fucker.
Well, someone, what, wait. Lubbers. What is lubbers?
Lubbers is like a little crying guy holding up a heart.
Aww.
It's very emotional.
Aww. What is he saying?
He gifted 20. Oh my god, thank you so much for the
he's
20
throwing
gifted
money
dude.
At you.
You didn't have to do that, bro. What the
no,
boy, what the hell?
He's like, he's like, give
like,
me my employee back.
Kids, I think I just got gifted your bonus. This is crazy.
Or worse than with your wages.
Cockerella, what the hell, Cockerella?
No, he's
give me back Piso and Keegs now. Oh, he's pissed.
Oh, he's mad.
No, it's because we did an office transfer.
Carl's
that's what
jealous.
Happened.
Oh.
No, we really do. Carl, we're going.
Be jealous.
Wait, don't tell him that we're like cheating on his office.
Wait.
We're going to another
no,
office.
No,
no. No.
Don't worry. I can work for Carl.
No, Aaron, no!
Aaron, seriously, you
no, please, Robert Downey
so
Jr., Pete Monger, Giga Brain, don't leave me, please.
Let Carl know we've got an office for him as well.
Yeah.
We've got a special office south.
We actually do. We have a lot of space now. It's very sick.
It's true.
I thought the basement would be done by now. It's been 40 days.
Basement?
Yeah. Oh yeah, we have like a sick basement with a recording studio in it.
I spent 100 days locked in my basement.
Why would you do that? I spent 100 days in a soundproofed basement.
I'd go insane.
I
don't know how you haven't. This is like incredible.
Wait, Mr. Beast's new video. I spent 100 days without uploading on YouTube.
Wait, that's crazy. He might just show up in a ditch somewhere, completely naked, covered in Feastables. You never know what would happen.
I was
man.
Joking that Koi and I, just for North Carolina, we gotta throw Feastables at people. We're
that
pissed off
awesome,
they're taking too long.
Dude.
That'd be good. Wait,
I actually haven't tried the new one
wait,
yet.
Wait, the Feastables
they're actually so good. Like, everyone's I'm not
told me that.
Toby, no, the peanut butter one's really
so
good.
I hate peanut butter, but I want the milk chocolate one. I want to see how it holds up to chocolate
wait,
like
Toby,
I like. I'm
Toby.
Interested.
Surely you do like a Feastables Grand Prix.
I don't
think Feastables Grand Prix? Surely. Surely.
They sound like a good sponsor. I think we'd be a reputable brand to work with.
Yeah. I think that'd be awesome.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh you were gosh. Saying the peanut butter one is so good, they're right.
It's so sad. In 10 days, Aaron departs from us.
What? You don't live
he's
here?
He's got to go back to university.
No, what?
Yeah, I'm still going to be here for the big
thing. Hmm, he's
no,
a cameraman working for someone who's at university and could drop out.
I think Aaron should stay at university.
That's fair.
Oh,
that's
are you
fair.
Still a student?
Yeah.
What are you studying?
Film.
Oh.
So he's yeah, sense. Exactly. I know, right?
Yeah, I'm in my first well. Year right now, so it's kind of chill. But...
Wait, it's your first year?
Yeah.
Bruh. You're already killing it.
I'm young boy.
Oh my god, I need to read what people were saying about it. So I'm so curious. I think.
And then you don't need any more practical experience for the rest of the course.
Well, I think I have a work placement next year.
Oh, where's your work placement?
I don't know.
It's in the studio.
I tried to.
Oh man, look at this leaderboard.
I think five people were only. Like, there was the first team, then the next. Four teams were all like
within seconds, neck and neck, yeah.
Which is really good.
I think we just all witnessed my peak. I think I just peaked. I'm not even being funny.
What, your peak driving?
You say that once a week, Toby. Yeah.
No, I don't think I do. This feels different. This genuinely.
On RNLI was your peak.
Yeah, that felt like my peak. My peak was last week, but now this is my new peak.
This week's peak.
See, okay, so what I said is correct.
No.
To be fair, we've just been doing a lot of cool stuff recently. The RNLI was cool, but in a different kind of way.
Different kind of cool. This was a holy shit, everything's come together. Yeah. We didn't.
This was a weird.
I think we had one issue. Only one issue, and that was that weird ass purple green flashing. Yeah. And that was because of bad bitrate and an outdated RTMP server on an outdated piece of equipment.
And also tinfoil.
Oh, tinfoil insulation will actually be the death of me. Yeah. Stop.
And also, for some reason, the way you charge I figured out, it's when you charge the modem over. Don't charge it, it doesn't.
Yeah.
And so I just have
what you can do is you can take the battery out and have it draw from the USB cable to stop that happening. It stays on if it's plugged in if you take the battery out.
I think I'd have to tape in the USB cable.
Yeah, you can get like a little mount to hold it in.
Or didn't even take it. They are so sweet. What's their name?
That's Crow.
Crow is so precious.
Crow's the goat. Goat Fang, but really Crow Fang.
Gives Foxy from FNAF.
What? That is so offensive. That is so offensive. You are so offensive.
It's like
Foxy doesn't even have piercings.
But it's the same vibe.
Foxy does have piercings.
I say it as a compliment.
Yeah, he actually does.
Foxy's lit.
Wait, that is actually so offensive, Jazzy Ann.
What? I would be so complimented.
Look, I think they got. This is when you and Koi were neck and neck, and I think I was like screaming about something.
Wait. Can you unplug the headphones?
Yes, I
want to see the clip so badly.
It's so low res. Hang on. Oh no, wait.
You.
Oh, it's a 2 minute long clip. Oh,
Fulham is such a good commentator.
He was so hyped.
He commentates Minecraft speedrunning.
Really?
Yeah.
That's so funny.
If we do this again, I'd want Fulham like just to be like a flat out commentator. Would he not want to?
Which is fair enough.
No, that's fair.
We could run it.
I would so ask.
I think the way we did it actually worked. We had
different commentators.
I don't know.
It was quite good. Especially if we. Because you, Fulham, Keegs. And then Max was alright as well.
If
Very good into.
We're good commentators.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh my gosh, Harry is such a riot too. Wait, Harry, who's your teammate?
Harry is my teammate.
Yeah. He's asking everyone about their parents and if they're divorced. Yeah. I was like,
oh yeah, you really need to understand Harry's humor.
Yeah,
he's quite funny though.
Yeah.
He's after all the single moms.
Yeah, Toby, do you know when you did the qualification app? I said, Harry, can you do some quick interviews and then we'll split to it. We'll go to like doing some commentary of kind of the qualification.
Yeah.
And he goes, okay, and then he spends the next 10 minutes talking down the mic about it.
No, it's just easier.
So if you got killed on the left side of your brain, would you rather be shot on the left side of your brain or the right side of your brain for like 10 minutes straight?
Are you being for real?
Yeah.
Not a single interview.
I think he was kind of interviewing, but it wasn't really an interview.
Not much about the race, or did you just like have a feeling?
I think my fastest lap was 45. I think it was technically 44.8 was my fastest lap of the whole thing. And that was during qualifying.
Was
that
quick enough to get on the leaderboard in the inside?
Oh!
Because they had competition carters here and everything as well, so.
I don't think so.
No, I don't think, I don't think Scott even got on that leaderboard.
Mind you, because that was wet then.
One of the chat people said Harry was more talking to them than interviewing them.
Yeah, that's fair. What was that like for you, chat?
Chat, I'm sorry that I, like, really dropped the ball on commentary. I'm more sorry to Toby.
What happened?
Well, it's just like I didn't know how to do it, and you also were like, you just like handed me the mic and then ran down, and I like haven't been able to form complete sentences since yesterday.
So
there's a purple one, I see a red one, and they're kind of, this one's going
that's,
fast.
That's funny though.
And they're driving something.
They're going fast. Thing. Man.
The
chicane, tiny patch of water, because it started raining, and I hit it, and I just spun. I'm like, does anyone have the clip of me just sitting back, slamming my hands up, and put? Anyone have that clip, dude?
We were all standing up there. I wasn't on the mic, but we were all, oh gosh.
Oh, it's borked.
But you still placed. We thought that was going to take you out. That was really towards the end.
Yeah. Yeah. Because of the train tracks.
And you can also go to
train tracks.
Darn train tracks with yo high voltage. Give me back my radio waves. We back now, they back. Dude,
wait, I'm so proud of you, you carry. Thank you.
Who was red? They were cute. I don't know.
Wait. What?
Thank you. You did so good. I'm
oh,
proud
thank
of
you.
You.
Thank you. I had a lot of fun.
I was like, boy.
I had a lot of fun.
That was freaking crazy.
I was so much of the guy.
I had the widest turns ever.
Oh, I had the hottest problem. I was like crying.
Ben, did we run into each other a couple times? I kept confusing blue and red, like, the shirts with you. Were you not wearing a vest of anything?
I did an outfit change halfway through.
Okay, because I thought... I kept confusing you with the blue. Jesse,
the only time I saw you...
No, I saw you. I do. I remember. Because I think... Did I
was
send,
like, bitch!
No, I saw you, and I went like this. I was trying to say... I wasn't trying to be rude. I was trying to go, love you, Jesse. Love you, Jesse.
Fine.
Will there be another liar, liar, Tubbo? There will be... At a point in time where I have the mental energy to set one up and send out all the invites.
Oh, I mean, you just need to invite people.
Yeah.
But I think Liar Liar works better not as a series but as a show.
It is, yeah, just a one-off.
Yeah. And a show that only happens when you can get the quality guests.
Yeah. Harry's commentary was definitely 12 plus. Well, this entire Twitch stream is 12 plus. I regret to inform you.
Yeah.
In fact, I'd go as far to say it's 18 plus, probably.
No, not for
sure. I'd say maybe 16.
I thought you were saying they were saying 16 plus like 16. A 12-year-old.
Oh.
No, to be fair, Tibby, I think like 14 plus.
You think 14 plus? Yeah.
I think as soon as like you turn 14 and you start watching 15 rated content and stuff,
yeah,
that's nothing more than
that's our Peggy 15.
Yeah, Peggy 15.
Peggy 15.
Like if someone could play Halo, they can watch this. You know what I
mean? Yeah. Not suitable for any ages. I want to see what people thought.
I didn't edit it. I'm trying to be consistent. I guess it's hard when you're on vacation.
Was there a hashtag?
It's okay.
Huh?
Was there a hashtag?
Hashtag Tubbathon Grand Prix and hashtag Tubbathon.
I want to see the clip of Koi and I trying to do that change.
I don't want to.
Really?
I want to see
I'm sorry. I still think moments like those
jet
are interesting.
Jet lag. Go guard it.
That's good. You're so creative. That's good.
Aww,
wait,
look how precious.
All you guys.
Oh, wait. Oh my god, prediction results is the chat is being like, you lost 50,000 channel points. Oh no.
Wait, I should get Twitter just to look at all the clips.
Who was the top vote on the Twitter?
Yeah, I don't know what the breakdown for the prediction was.
I think it was you and Harry were the highest.
Really?
Shut up.
And Crow, I think, was pretty high.
Well, I'm glad me and Harry. Oh. No, the spinning out clip! Oh, that's so devastating.
You're like Ellen DeGeneres looking at...
looking at what?
Have you ever seen... No, I don't.
I know you're talking about.
Dude, it was fucking crazy, man. Yeah, I don't know how we can top that. I really don't. I know how we can improve it and do it again, but I don't know what new thing would be able
real
to top
cars.
That. Huh?
Real cars.
Banana peels. We got a Ferrari up here. See if we can borrow that.
Yeah, get some Ferraris. Get
maybe
some.
Only do it when it's raining. That's how you.
Banana peels. I quite like no rain.
Yes, it makes it easier, doesn't it?
Yeah. Makes it possible.
Wait, what's the hashtag? What am I failing to put this in?
Is it 1B or 2B?
Oh, did you tell people I was going to commentate?
Yeah.
That is so precious.
Wait, is it 1B or 2B?
What 2B's.
I thought it was 2B's.
What, Tubbathon?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course it's 2B's. It's not Tubbathon.
It's so busy.
What do you mean?
Jazzy's like
the trampolines.
What
the
hell? That's like, this is quiet. This is a really quiet day.
Well, I haven't seen anyone on the pier in the daytime.
Wait.
So cute. I want a donut.
I think so. The only things I think are gonna be, we needed to run a compressor on the lav mics before they went into the stream input to stop the peaking. That was the main thing.
People would just stop shouting.
Nah, because like in the moment that kind of emotion adds so much, but it's just loud.
How do we compress?
Don't delete it.
Should we just compress the best audio?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that works, because we'd only be using it for that, so we just add a filter.
Yeah.
That's really easy. Yeah, we can do that. We can also just add a limiter as well, and then it won't destroy people's ears.
Yeah. You can actually add the limiter on the Atom software.
Yeah, you can. I think you might be able to compress as well, because I can plug that into my laptop.
Yeah.
I didn't, obviously, because I like my laptop.
No, that's fair enough. Dude.
Oh, cute.
Piso was yapping too hard, he missed the pit stop. Ain't no way. That's not what happened. Oh my gosh.
That was genuine to me.
Oh, I... No, I'm gonna... Never mind. That's crazy. No, like the pit stop guy was like, what's wrong with your headpiece? I was like, I don't know, it like feels fine. And then he was like trying to fix it, and then like Keeks pulls in and he was like, put your helmet on. And I was like, yeah, like that's what I was trying to do before the headpiece was getting adjusted. And then I was like,
I think your headpiece was on backwards. I'm
it definitely
sure.
It was, yeah. But like, you know, if the pit's being stopped, you gotta stop and pit. You know what they say.
Yeah.
And then I was like, Keeks, just go another lap. And I felt bad because I literally signaled her to come in at that point too, and then I wasn't ready. But then like they were like, put your guys, I don't want to talk about that right now.
It's okay. You don't have to.
Everyone's
cut the
like
cameras.
Asking me to talk about it. Like I brought it up.
You were the one telling
me. Do you guys still like me? Do you guys still think I'm a good driver?
Stop me. Stop. Wait, what's that?
Toby.
Yeah.
Don't laugh at that.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Stop
causing a scene.
Me? No.
Help me!
Okay, Cockerella. We'll take it from here.
Oh, the water's
think about
so
when you drink
now.
2/3 of my bottle, then.
Oh man, that was so funny. I saw that clip of you saying you thought that Moo was just like some foolish man. That was so funny.
Wait, look. Jet lagged, go, card it. My nudes in profile.
Looks up to the stand because he knows that he's doing good, and the final hairpin, and it looks like he's been able to eliminate some of the time that Max has lost in that first session there.
Shot?
That's
like 16.
An interesting comment from Fulham. Yes, very interesting. Oh, Johnny's still going incredibly! Let's lock in.
You found some types.
Huh?
Was that Keith? Yeah.
What? Was that me off?
Yeah. What is the commentary?
It's funny because you'd get up next to them and they'd wander to the next spot, like, because people would come up to try and talk in the mic.
See that Chaz here is going around that far corner and going to be pulling up onto our straight right now. Lots of room, but it looks like there's a yellow flag on the field, so we're getting half speed from all of the carts out there right now. Walking pace as we have a spin out on turn four. Who is it?
So when the yellow flags come out, do all the carts automatically slow down?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what that was.
Like a yellowy orange. Oh no.
What do you mean? We have Toby like, and Koi approaching the spin out. Now, Toby and Koi recently overtook each other within this last turn here.
My list.
Something about this angle, this photo, this lighting, this specific base that you're making makes me think that you're
And we have Toby overtaking yellow, creeping up behind. This turn he tends to take quite narrowly.
Why are you actually...
And he is just creeping up. Let's see if he can get around him here at this wider turn. Oh, Benny's overtaking yellow.
I thought someone else.
My limbs, there. I'm so sore.
Bruh.
What was
no
this
same?
Note?
I'm gonna sleep so good on the couch tonight, bruh.
Bruh.
No, really. Like my back hurts from sleeping on the plane. My back hurts from go kart. But I'm not even gonna complain about it. I say after complaining. About
you literally
it.
Just complained about it. Hey, look, man. You can get a hotel if you want.
I know. I'm just joshing. Well, I'm not. I'm being serious.
I can't put
out my back.
Oh, man, that moment when I exited the pit in front of Chaz, we gained so much time on that pit stop.
Shut the fuck up. That's standard for you.
Your commentating was so good, Toby.
Told me to shut the fuck up. That's standard for you, really. Still following Chaz, son. He's had enough, to be honest. Elliot's good.
I just didn't want to get a rough on camera.
I can't do this right now. I can't fit with you right now.
Please, Jazzy, just act like we're in an Uber.
I'm tired.
Dude, I'm shattered.
I like how when you're tired of the bits, you turn to me. Toby, are you going out with us tonight?
What do you mean, am I going out with you tonight?
What's a Tuesday?
How could I why on earth would you go out on a Tuesday night? There's nothing open.
There absolutely is.
No, there isn't. It's Tuesday. It's Arch Tuesday.
Wait, what day is it?
Arch Tuesday.
Choose.
I thought Brighton was open every night.
No, Mondays and Tuesdays are dead AF.
No.
Yeah.
Not revenge.
Not when
yes,
we're
a revenge.
Not when we're out on the town.
Not when it's Tuesday.
If I want to come out with you guys, I have to find the manager of the club and call and get filming permission beforehand, which is so much work.
Tuesday.
Bro puts on a Grand Prix and then calling someone is too much work.
Dude, I wish I could take credit for doing any of the Grand Prix work. I don't think I can take credit for even 1% of that. I definitely showed up.
You commentated. Your commentary was so good.
You got some people for it.
I got some people.
Paid for it.
Yeah. I'll take the pay percentage.
Everyone came out. Like, no one got hurt, correct? There wasn't anybody who got banged. Oh, wait. Well, I mean, nothing.
Well, Amy got motion sickness, but that's just because Amy dysfunctional as fuck.
Twice.
Did Amy go out after throwing up?
Yeah.
She actually went out. She went so much faster when she went out second time. She was going so
got it out
quicker.
The system.
But then, no, it didn't. She got out of the system again after that.
Oh.
Aww. Bit of a worry, though, to go out.
Yeah, definitely.
I admire her. She's a little trooper for that. Mm.
And she had a backup driver, so she didn't have to. And he enjoyed every minute going out on the track with you guys.
Yeah.
You know what, the timing actually ended up working really, really well as well. Like, the qualifying started bang on 3 p.m.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that was supposed to be at 2:30.
I know, but it was good that it started at 3 p.m.
Do you know what was really, really funny was the BBC guy just came up and just started interviewing one of us.
Yeah.
Which was like, I thought it would be like a crew.
I thought he'd come up with a crew.
Nah, just a guy. They normally are just a guy.
Yeah, but I didn't realize like what the BBC operates as. But that's
cool. Does he stay in the moment challenge? Impossible.
I didn't really know what to answer today. Like answers to the questions.
I just said the kind of press answers.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I just wanted information.
I'm hungry too.
How do you manage to do all this from a backpack?
So what are your plans for the evening?
No, clearly, because he was just using it. Mind you, he wasn't going live. He was just
food, definitely food.
Yeah,
dude, the overlay turned out so sick.
Yeah,
not even being funny.
I'm actually surprised at the overlay. The overlay was the thing that I was the most like, if it's going to go wrong, like we're just going to have to scrap
it. Didn't
it
go wrong once.
So on the track, did that when it was going around, did it show where everybody was on the track or not? Or it just showed a picture of the track?
Where did they fall?
Whenever
no, I don't know. I didn't actually notice when I flicked it up.
I think it only just showed a picture of the track.
So at least they can see where people potentially they could try and work out where it was from the camera.
Yeah, just more so just having the track on camera.
Yeah.
Really just helped, but obviously the places changed as the thing, which was very good, and it fit all in the boxes because of the team viewer.
It's just like scan
cultures. I got Hope to change it as they changed their names, because when they change their names, it changes
When you were getting, when were you switching?
And the shout for you to do the Photoshop was good, Toby.
I want to get rendered.
No, the Photoshop was awesome.
My ankles look still in the car.
Yeah, they look good. It looks really good.
Oh my gosh, I'm working on my posture.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
I think if we walked,
it'd
be
there. Oh, yeah, definitely. This road is. I think it took me 15 minutes getting up here this morning. When I said I was 10 minutes out, I was just down on the seafront of the pond.
The girls in pink held. Like, they were always fun to creep up with. I think it was. Is it Lexi?
Yeah.
Oh, Lexi Michaela.
Yeah, I think Lexi was going quite fast to start with, but then they fell off a bit, I think.
It's, dude, after, did you hear that the guy said after seeing our performance in the 60 minute that he was like, we could have done the 100 minute race? They were like,
activities that they do up there, they're going to send Danny a catalogue through of other things we can do there.
Okay.
There's like a big air football things where you're in great big inflatable blow up things playing football.
That's fun. No, the spun out.
That was a yellow.
No.
When you guys were driving, did any songs like run through your head the whole time?
Yes.
I was thinking of the what was yours?
Mine was like Playboy Cardi.
I
didn't have a song. I had like angry thoughts.
Oh, that's so sad.
Your spite, your precision.
Why is that so sad?
The spin out.
Oh, I thought you were talking about me having angry thoughts. I was like, if Average Harry were in front of you and you wanted to pass him, you'd use angry thoughts to catch up as well. Yeah.
I always
spite is a powerful tool.
That it is.
Oh, dude, everything hurts.
Yoga stream.
Charlie song, Charlie XCX.
Wait. Yoga? Group yoga now? I need a
Have you done yoga in the stream? Like yoga?
No.
Wait. I don't know if that's like a stream thing.
Yeah, probably not.
Maybe another stream thing.
This live view is so poop.
It is. Where did it die?
No, it's overheating.
Though. Is that the old one?
Yeah.
I just want
the solo pro is so much better.
Yeah. Do your arms end up hurting if you're just like always doing this all day long?
I've kind of gotten used to it now, I think.
You gotta bear in mind, he goes to the gym every day.
Can you see? That does help, I think.
Just I want an eight ball.
Yeah. I think they like if I was when I held the camera for like 6 hours, I think my arms were
ready. Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Angie TV just leaked all the other photos.
What, sorry?
Oh, I didn't catch what you
What'd you say, Aaron?
They said usually it's pretty fine. We're on 1k bitrate, but we're always fine.
We're the only
okay.
You confirm how and it's watchable.
Cool.
Awesome. Pigeons.
Dude, I don't know why it does that purple and green shit. It's only an issue on the old live views. Such a weird bug. Oh,
why do we don't even know where we're going?
We're in the office, boss.
In the office right now. No, everyone wants to go to the car, but everyone's in the office.
Oh yeah, it's very warm in the car.
Oh, I didn't
we're
know.
We're moving as a group.
Everyone's
yeah,
here.
Yeah, Toby, look, feel how warm it is in the car compared to our here.
What if you're Cockerella?
What? Like, is that your little pizza? Yeah, that is. Sorry, I dropped it. Right, do you got to be at the office? Don't wait for me, Toby. Just go in. Okay, do you have the keys?
They're in the box.
Yeah, just go. It's just you and me.
Oh,
Carl Jacobs.
Hello.
Gifted a tier 1 sub to Castor.
It is I.
Carl Jacobs gifted a tier 1 sub
How
to
How are
Panvia.
We all?
Carl Jacobs gifted a tier 1 sub to Sprickly Eye.
Hiya.
Carl Jacobs gifted a tier 1 Good. Sub to Avrithi's Tailf.
Everyone's dead.
Yeah, what's up with that?
I successfully have demobilized 20 streamers.
19, I'm still kicking.
No
more lying
down,
come on.
We're live.
What's up, guys? It's me, Max, and this is Lexi Marie.
Hi.
Today we'll be.
Did you like our commentating?
Did you like our commentating, guys?
Yeah.
I slept for 3 hours.
What?
Good night.
I'm hungry.
I'm so hungry.
Boyfriend, okay. I'm nervous.
She said, do you love me?
I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mama.
Beep, 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 beep. No, because why are you a hater? Because I saw that.
Because I don't want to live a lie.
What the hell's happening here?
You're like looking at YouTube.
Oh my
I
god,
moved to the UK. Oh my god, I see Michaela dark eyebrows on your
no,
homepage. click it.
Tubbo, wait, you reacted
don't
to your
drunk right.
You reacted to your drunk stream?
Wow.
How'd you find it?
Wow. I actually need to calm down with your commentating.
Yeah, wait.
Fuck you.
Yeah, wait.
Hey, man, good night. What is this? I see it every time and I think, what is that?
It's a light. But it's not
Is it a glow?
That's the one I'm like, I
How long has Tubbo been streaming? About 26 hours.
Longer than 32 hours.
What do you mean? Just be poor? There'll be one around somewhere.
Or a block or something.
There'll be one around
somewhere. Can you tell Twitch to follow me back?
No.
They don't follow me back either.
They don't really do that.
Cheek a bit.
Chat's doubled on screen. Mine. Oh, wait, give me a sec. Hey, back. You're back.
I made it.
How'd you get here?
In the car.
By go-kart?
Yeah. It's going down the A27.
Yeah. With your little pink. Your little yellow poncho on.
Killing it.
Give me a sec, boys. Hiya! Oh, the race overlay is still on. One sec.
Oh, I really hope it doesn't show my full name.
Hey guys.
Wait, did it have our full name?
Do you know my name, chat?
They said
no.
They said it.
Chat, does it say my. Did you. Okay, you can be honest with me, chat. Do you know my name now? Or nah?
You're Maximus.
It said Max. Yeah.
You Maximus.
Hello.
Hello.
Maximilian.
Oh, they say our full name's in show.
Yay.
That's wicked.
Hmm?
No docs. When's the next one?
Shut up.
Is it bedtime now?
No.
No, it's drinking time.
Nah, it's only 7 p.m.
I'm gonna fall asleep from a train.
Oh my god. Everyone was like, oh, it's so early, we can't drink yet. It's 7 p.m.
7 p.m. is so early.
It's only 7?
It's not even 7. It's 6:41.
Oh.
6:41. When you look at that. That is crazy. That is crazy.
So
Mike's really quiet. I turn up. You're tired.
My hands hurt.
Did that take a lot out of you, Becky?
So
Beckham,
the guy. Yes. What was the name of the guy that like stepped in for
Johnny?
Amy? Johnny. What a G, by the way. But he was the one that was like, don't hold on so tight. So I think I'm fine because he was like, when you're low down, you tense more, and I noticed it, so I stopped tensing as much.
Yeah, I think I've got this.
Me and Johnny are the goats now. We talk about nights out. That and I went to archery hungover, and he pointed it out, yeah. And went, I know, I can tell you went somewhere.
And you're still lost. Michaela's asleep. What is happening on the Tubbathon? What is happening? So a big black square top left.
Oh, it's the herbalist thing still.
All right, I'll handle it.
Ooh. Oh my god.
It's right next to you.
Wait,
that's where my keys were.
White man jump scare.
What is this?
What's everybody's thoughts on their race? So I'm white.
What?
I mixed Welsh. They said thoughts on your race.
That's not what I meant.
That was really not funny. That's
I'm trying to be.
Sorry for making everyone wait.
I'd leave earlier than they are.
Love the sweater. Thanks, guys.
Nah, man.
There are so many people right now. I know it's a busy room, isn't it?
Nah, mate.
Nah, mate. Nah, mate.
Nah, mate.
Nah.
Not my man.
What are you guys doing? Wait, Amy. We should wait for like Harry in that lot.
Boy.
We should wait for Harry in that lot.
Esa carrera fue muy
buena.
Bye.
Adios.
Bye.
I'll check. I have his location. I'll check. I'll have his location.
Qué más.
What are you doing?
I'm
oh.
Just kind of like kneeling, but it's like such a small.
That was so stressful.
It was amazing.
It was fun though.
It was crazy. Is what it was. It was crazy.
I can put my rings
back
on. That
was awesome.
Yeah.
Fuck yes, dude.
Okay.
John A is gonna make so much money from that vlog.
John A, oh, dude, let's kill that guy. What the
John
fuck?
A?
Let's kill.
He doesn't deserve
money. Do you reckon
he'd
put anything in his will for me?
No, I don't think he has. I think he's like Scrooge. He wants to be buried with all his items.
With all his money, do you reckon?
Yeah.
Oh no, Harry's here. I'm so hungry.
He has a great event, Tubbo. Thank you, guys.
Are you coming to the pub with us, Toby?
Why would I do
that?
Can't
film in
there. Because you love us.
He can't film where we're going.
Oh, hey, no, going? You totally can. You just have to bring your mobile instead of your...
I know technically I can. But
so technically you should.
So you want
yeah, Toby's coming to the pub.
You'll get barred. You actually get barred.
Yeah.
Who cares?
Why do I care if I get barred from Weatherspoons?
It's the shittest pub in all of...
Oh, wow.
You've been
it. Wait, hear me out.
That's a show of
if you want to go to Bootlegger, we can go there and they'll let us film in there with the back-looking camera.
Where?
I love Bootlegger. That's
but then we're getting food. So
huh?
We're getting food.
Why don't we go Waggers first? That's so much better.
I'm hungry.
Because I don't want to spend more than a tenner, to be so for real.
Yeah, but we probably won't stay in Spring. We'll probably go
Bootlegger after.
Wait, why don't you guys just come get me?
Yeah
we can do that.
Okay, when we're done in Spoons, we'll say
well,
it kind of depends on if chat wants
we'll
a top art stream, right?
Yeah, I'm a little scared. Guys, I'll probably just go for chatting. I will have virgin cocktails because they're delicious. And
dry
have no alcohol.
On the beach.
Yeah.
Dry hump on the beach.
It's real.
See? Oh, it's like a... Sorry.
Did you do this?
No, that was Molly.
So talented.
It's like a really 50-50 split between yes and no.
Well,
but guys,
so...
no, it's because they know how much of a bad influence Lex is. But to be fair,
what do you mean?
They really love the clips. To be fair, they fucking love the clips. So they're saying no, but realistically, they go no, but they think mega no.
I did.
It's what they think.
I did show the people that worked there the clip of me running after you and then going in. You go, what's your favorite color?
Mine,
no,
indigo.
Comedic timing of you going.
I
must
oh,
yeah.
it.
I'm
like,
it.
It's
so
caught. We love him.
I don't think I'm not going hard tonight. It's fine.
I'm not going hard tonight. Well, as long as you don't go hard, I won't go hard.
Sorry.
So it's okay.
I'm going hard tonight.
Quaifiso's
going
hard tonight.
Going hard tonight.
I'm vibes merchant. I'm the vibes merchant.
You're lying, right?
I'm getting ripped tonight.
I'm with the vibes. I'm quite EP right now, so I need to eat and re-assimilate.
If you guys wanted to head soon, you can. I'm gonna go with Danny.
Okay, I think we're gonna go eat there. Come back here, go bootlegger.
What is bootlegger?
It's a cocktail bar. It's a nice one I told you about.
Is it the one with the espresso martini?
Yeah,
yeah.
The really
I've
good
never
one.
Tried one.
Oh,
I love
wait,
espresso martini.
Will it be in a lovely
yeah.
one?
Wait, is that where we're going?
Will it be my
no,
first
that,
time?
Oh my god, the jammy dodger shot.
But,
oh, they were
but
crazy.
Bootlegger is
you,
ultimately
wait,
so much
are you gonna
nice
come to bootlegger?
I guess I will.
Surely we go then.
Wait,
is that okay?
33k subs and I'll get him drunk again, chat.
Right,
espresso martini,
you get one with me?
Good.
I suppose I will.
Ooh,
I suppose I will.
Does that mean I'm like
one on her. This is how
wait,
it starts. This
gonna,
is how it fucking starts.
I was about to say, someone clip this now and then clip it in like 10 hours when we're all absolutely screwed.
I don't know what you're talking
when
about.
When we're all in Pizza King trying
question.
To stand up.
Is it expensive? Be, like, how much am I looking to spend?
Like
it's on the chatters. It's on the chatters.
Thanks, chat.
Well, so this is why you drink at Spoons.
Yes. So
that's why you
drink
you,
seven.
Thank you so much for the
thank you for five gifted.
Yeah, and then it
thank you so much for the five gifted cows. I appreciate you. Thank you so much.
Sorry, I'm putting on a couple
more names. So what's the ETA for leaving?
You guys can leave anytime. I'm just me and Danny are waiting on our phones to charge, so we'll meet you at Spoons.
Cool. I'm gonna go and grab one.
Okay. There's some people that want to go now.
Those
dude,
guys are going
Toba.
To go. It's Coipral, get it right.
Coipral.
My brain doesn't know what's going on. It's really
so
searching.
So, some
for
of
an
them
answer.
Are going to Weatherspoons to get food, but I was going to order nicer food here, and then they're going to come back
oh,
here,
wait,
and then we're going
to
go to a cocktail bar.
That sounds like M-O-V-I-E.
Are you coming?
Huh?
Whoa, dude.
No, what
I mean,
the fuck? That's
what?
So weird.
Wait, because it like has a double
that.
Meaning.
Yeah, no.
Wow,
that's good.
Like really weird.
Yeah, right now, ejaculate on the Tubbo stream.
I've seen drunk Piso.
No.
So have I.
I've never been on a drunk Tubbo stream. I might come just for the fun.
You can come for the fun.
Though I don't have anywhere to stay.
Oh, unlucky.
Unlucky.
Yeah.
That's my hint
last
saying
night.
You're going to let me stay.
Yo
Danny! Danny!
Thank you for
Danny.
The 10!
Danny!
Absolutely.
Can you grab me a glass of water, please? Thank you.
Absolutely
okay.
not. No.
You lost me at spoon, and then you ran so far away.
Wait,
like,
you have a hair.
Is that okay?
Like,
if I'm like
wait.
Little spoon. Don't come anywhere near me, Max.
Well, no, you'd be the one that hugged me, actually.
I know. I'm saying don't nowhere near me.
Oh, okay.
Like anymore. How do you is?
I know.
What's
I
the
know.
Process for filing a restraining order
you
in
get,
the UK?
You get used to it.
Do they have restraining orders here, like in the same way we do?
I don't know. Like,
you two are similar, yeah.
If I think I could just like get a deep dark secret of his and.
Hello.
You could just put him on dock spin.
Thanks, Danny. Appreciate you, boss.
Danny, can we do four more? I'm kidding. Danny, I'm kidding. I love you. Danny, I'm joking. Wait, Danny, was that look actually?
Each we just need to recenter ourselves. Some scratch.
Recentering.
You got two phones, one for the plug and one for the hose, right?
Yeah, sure, man.
That's crazy.
Wait, why do you have two?
That one broke, and I got this new one yesterday.
Oh, shut up.
Yesterday.
How'd you break it?
Dropped it big time when I walked into my house and it went on the floor and it went psh.
Oh.
Wow. Wait, was it more
thank
than
you
just
for
the
screen?
Gifted?
Yeah, the touch screen broke.
Oh.
Thank you for the gifted. What the
well,
hell?
What's the timer on?
It's on 15 hours.
Hours.
It might end. This might be the last
where
day
are you guys
of the subathon.
And we could just be
am
having
I
a really good time when it ends. What time would it be 15
be
hours from
yeah.
now?
It's the bow! You got it!
What time would
it look so
oh, it'd be
good.
Like
it's
wait,
smile.
Wait,
Shadows,
can I
show
the tethers?
Oh, I was trying to move out of here.
No, Shadows!
Where are you
from the painting
right
pottery cafe.
It's so good.
That's so cute.
I'm so happy with it.
I see it just barely.
Mm-hmm.
Squint.
That's
it.
Why
is how
you holding
up
a picture
in
it?
Yes, because then it's on, then the timer
the
is
gifted.
PC dependent.
Don't worry, I'm on
so
it.
It's locally hosted on the machine. So when it swaps between so many different overlays,
it's just
it keeps
the,
it uniform.
Just for the thing. I thought you were like hiding it so you didn't know what time it was.
Are you excited
nope,
for
it's just
whatever
from
it ends?
Yeah. Bye, father.
I'm heading out.
Bye, Lee.
You did not just tell Lee underscore 500 to
no,
die.
No, he was singing Ready Rap.
Oh. Mm-hmm. All right, no. Bye.
Bye. I don't think you need me tomorrow, so I'll probably see you on Thursday.
Yes, day off tomorrow,
holiday.
And then on
yeah.
Thursday
yippee.
We go to B&Q.
Yippee!
Oh, yeah, there was you had other stuff in the calendar, I think, for tomorrow.
Oh, remember, Tubbo, don't end the Tubbathon. Last day, guys, it's the last day.
Freedom.
That's the last day.
What time now?
15 hours.
So it's going to end while you're sleeping tonight.
Hopefully.
So I might not on Thursday then.
Hopefully it ends.
I wake up and it's all just a dream.
Hopefully it ends
bye,
today.
Bye.
Bye. What would you do if you woke up and you were like 18 again and everything was a dream?
Yeah. 18 years old.
Oh, I didn't realize everyone was listening
college.
To me there.
Yeah,
I'm 18
go to school.
RN.
I don't know, mean? Probably
are you?
Play some Fortnite.
Yeah. I keep forgetting that you're 18.
That's why I'm going to a cocktail.
No bar. Dice, no. Oh, that's true.
Wait, I thought No Dice was the campaign was over.
I thought it was too, to be honest.
No, the last episode, the next one is the finale.
I thought you were crying.
No, we were crying over because...
Final day clickbait. Chat's
watch
so
your
great.
Next words very, very carefully, Michaela Dark.
Wait, what were this?
Little
were
gay
words?
Frog.
I'm walking away. Hey, guys.
We promised Owen. All right, hold until then, and then we call it.
And then... Come on, guys, let's stop now.
Time to wash our hands clean up
guys,
the telephone.
Look what happened.
No.
No. Oh, no.
Put him back.
Oh, I like
as someone
that.
Who worked at a go-karting track, this is epic. Did you enjoy it?
Was it fun, chat?
Was it a good watch? How was it? Tell
I think
me
the
things.
Biggest struggle was when we were commentating. We'd walk away and we'd both be talking at the same time about different things.
You gotta just walk together. That's
and it was
I
the
did.
Voices. It was the voices. Toby just needs some time to recenter, some downtime, adrenaline dump, and then a nice glass of water, a nice meal, and then we're back and kicking. Just let the man have a minute. We're chilling.
She said, do you love me?
The voices are winning.
I
what are the voices?
Love Moderna and Pfizer, I'm sorry.
You're so woke.
That's the thing about me, is that I just have the vaccines, like, loads, just because I love them so much. I love her immunity so much.
Thank you for the hype train, chat.
Love the vaccines.
Yes.
Oh, yeah,
no, well, I'm trying to make sure it happens.
I'm sorry.
Let's go 1 year.
Yeah, everyone was saying that you were really good at commentating, Toby.
Me, I have no idea what the fuck I was saying.
It was just the
switch
entity.
Off brain, running mouth.
Me, Jonesy, Ben are going to go get food.
Okay.
But we'll get back if you're all going up for drinks. We'll
okay. See you later, guys.
Cool. See you later.
We can run up a fat bootlegger tab. Let's go. Yes, yes sir.
Thank you, Toby. Right.
Oh, I'm glad you guys were invested. Was it better than the last go-karting one, chat? Like, was
miles,
it better?
Miles better.
You think it was cleaner? I didn't see any of the clips.
Actually
so.
Gave it to me.
Did he actually?
Yeah.
Chat, wasn't this miles better than the last one? For sure.
I didn't watch the last one, but it was miles better.
Yeah, I think the
this one was it.
I think what it was as well is that Scott was saying that when we were commentating to say it near him and he was changing the angles to like what we were talking about and things, even just little things like that.
Toby, can you pass me that lens?
Are you sent them back for me?
It's all set up.
Ah, legend, thank you.
I love you, Erin.
Can you whack as many V-mount batteries as we got in there, the USB-C charging ones?
Yeah, I got two.
Could you whack in a third?
Well,
we only got two. Are they fully charged?
Yeah.
Awesome, thank you. How many camera batteries? How many camera batteries?
Two right now, and there's one more charging there.
Yes. Are they already fully charged in the back? Okay, sick. Thank you.
Yes, three fully charged batteries.
Okay, thank you. We're gonna probably go to Bootlegger later tonight.
Okay.
Right, I'm also heading out. I'll see you guys later.
I don't know. I don't imagine. Maybe like 4 hours.
Yeah,
we'll be good.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's also,
no, if you will.
If
for
you're
sure.
going to boot like it, there is also
the plug.
The plug.
The plug. Okay, cool. Thank you.
You want me to put this pack of Sigma as close as going, or just
pack what one?
Pack the 18
centimeter. No, we only need the 10.
Mum will.
Tubbo, when you on the BBC? I don't know.
I think it was at 6 p.m.
At 6 p.m. Wait,
it's happened.
Yeah. It might have. Yeah.
Wait,
no.
We might be able to watch it back.
I don't think it's happened.
Well, the regular news is at 6 p.m. But that would be a crazy turnover.
Sussex gamer.
No, that's 5 days ago.
Oh.
No.
Grand
Prix. I think it might be tomorrow, I believe.
No, it's tonight.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. I think 6 p.m. was quite the fast era.
Yeah,
I didn't think it would be 6 p.m.
It's just the article.
No. It's. I think it's later tonight. I think it's like 8.
Yeah, I think it's more.
What other time is the news on?
Okay, Toby.
All the time.
I'm pretty sure this is all set up.
Wow.
So I'm literally like,
yeah, hashtag leave, King.
Hashtag leave.
This is going.
Going to slash leave.
This is going
to
go live with the main Jess at the moment.
Okay, that's all good.
If you set it, tip for the bar down. Might be a little bit scuffed. You might have to change some stuff on the remote there.
Mm-hmm. Dude,
I can do that.
Connery's pants. Shut the fuck up.
That Max TG's in the back. Keemstar ate that dude. Hey, Connor, what's up, man?
You're lucky I can't mention your drama, Connor.
Keemstar thought I was Tana Mojo.
Sussex gamer fan.
When the bowling party happened, they showed the picture. And it was like, oh my god, it's Tana Mojo.
That's crazy. How are you, Connor? Long time no see, mate.
Tana.
What does Tana Mojo even do?
Oh my god, she's the GOAT. She has a podcast that's so good called Cancelled.
I thought she makes music.
Not anymore.
Oh.
Everyone's made music.
Oh!
Life by the sea.
I did that. I
that
did
is
do
a tune.
That. Yeah.
Did you ever get it gold?
Not yet. It will get that one day.
But how many more streams is it? 5?
Mm-hmm.
I will listen.
Go.
Are we going food or what?
I think they're going to go get food, I think. I don't know what the other background
we're just waiting for Amy's
background characters.
Oh, no, everyone's still here, just in the other room.
Yeah.
What's been your highlights of the Tubbathon then?
Oh,
since
today.
since we're possibly coming into the end.
Surely
it's been good. It's all been good.
Today,
good
Indigo,
day.
All that.
Indigo.
We could do a DJ set right now.
We could bring vibes up.
It would be so cool.
You could be the vibes merchant.
I want to hear Harry's DJ set if you have.
Do you want me to copy Harry's?
Yeah, no,
yeah.
Yeah,
can you do it?
Do Harry's.
Yeah!
I want.
He'll get so pissed.
I want one split cup
cares,
of Guinness.
Bro. Fuck Harry.
He'll get so pissed.
Yeah, she told me it's okay.
Yo.
Hey,
yeah.
Tomorrow, can you wake yourself up, please?
Yeah.
There's no activities on tomorrow, so.
Huzzah!
Tomorrow is just a new day.
In that case, my ass is gonna sleep for as long as I want.
The main thing you need to remember is because Danny's not gonna be there, you need to charge your stuff yourself. If you don't charge it, you can't go live. So, responsibility has been put on your shoulders.
You can ask Corey to do it.
That's just so we can give Danny a day off, basically.
No, that's valid.
Okay. Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Bye, Aaron.
Bye,
Aaron.
Nice.
Thank you so much. All
if
right.
I'm gonna be honest.
We could do room song suggestion.
First one, Marvin Gaye. First question, Marvin.
Marvin Gaye, what? Like, through the grapevine? I bet you're wondering how I knew. Nothing, it can't be true. Da-da-da-da, heard it through the grapevine.
National
how much longer will you be mine? Oh, I heard it through the grapevine. Oh, I actually started doing a really sick fucking thing for my DJ set. So I have this set up here. Wait, do you see this? I have this set up here, and any track I drag on shows up there.
That's fire!
Yeah.
I like that.
And then what I do is I just grab everything else. I just turn on this window capture. Cool. Oh. Cool.
You won the Grand Prix, thank me.
Not me, that's for sure.
I didn't get a Twitch shout out.
They replied to me, they said, okay, Max.
Did they follow you back?
No.
Oh, that's funny.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I said, hey Twitch, I came fourth. Can I have my own tweet? And they said, ... Congrats on fourth place, Max.
So based on
dude, how do they know about the hating Max G's bit? I don't understand. Leave me alone, Twitch. I make you bare money sometimes.
No. If that was true, they'd be profitable.
Oh, man.
Why are you dropping M&M's on my floor, bro?
One of them just went down my t-shirt.
Do you want to tell how I'm going to try to steal this?
No, I want to
hear
it.
Why is my son
he needs
not
to...
growing here?
How long has it been then?
The wall is still down.
I wanted to hear it through the house. I'm running in. Being like,
in the house.
Uh-huh. It is a house. Wait, is it not?
Oh, great.
Is this working? Hold. What the fuck happened? Oh, dude, are you being serious for real? No fucking way I crashed again.
No.
I
didn't
even stick to your camera's not. That was for nothing!
Just don't break it, it'll be loud.
I didn't break it. It would never break in
my
hand.
Wait, shut up.
birthday, chat. You turned 40 days old today. Here's your balloon.
Hello? Hello?
Hey!
We're back.
We're there.
We're back. Sorry, chat. It broke again.
We are so
back. All right. Do you want to start with the Macarena?
Yes.
Love the Macarena.
She looks good in the morning, and she don't even know it. I don't want you to go yet. Can we stay in the moment? Don't look in the mirror, look into my eyes. When you see your reflection, you'll see what I like. You look good in the morning, and you don't even know it. I knew that.
With you on my arm, take the coupe out the garage, pull the roof back, just me, you and the stars. Toast to the gods. She's a one, a masterpiece. She a drug at a fast release.
got me sprung, wrapped in sheets, wake up, fuck, and then we going back to sleep. I might pull up in a stagecoach playing Beethoven. Whoa. Didn't think that it would work. Now they coming out the woodwork. Built up my own platform. Could say I'm in the woodwork. Made the song go viral. Probably off some footwork. Well, either that or the hook work. Always think of the hook first. Now I gotta make a bag just to keep the lights on. I'm on your desktop. I'm an icon. They say, hi, con. Could you put a price on? I said, I ain't selling nothing. These are my songs. Been in my bag. Got a satchel pack. Give me a chance. Acid rap. Carry the weight. No fragile bag. Fact the cap. That's a fact. Even my cap a Snapple fact. Me and my gang like Rascal Flats. Graduated like castle hats, back to back. I just been living off the bankroll. Had a saying go, got it flooded to my ankles. Need a raincoat, pair of boots and a dango. Gotta stay flow. I might pull up in a stagecoach playing Beethoven. Whoa, how you going off like that? Off white kicks and an off white hat. Ain't start like that, but them things just dirty. Lot to unpack like I just got back. I could say hi, but it's just too late. Bye bye bye, gotta burn the cinema. Live it up, clouds. That's when I kick it up, fill it up. What tank ain't big enough? Eyes on me, so
Badadan. Anywhere we see them, we are bang for another one. Boss of 4-5, now go on Remington. Anyway, this fella told him in a Kellyton. Bad man, you know where vibes come.
my own, it don't get better. No, read what I wrote, I'm a bestseller. Yeah, reach for my goals, hit it dead center. Hit it dead center. Bullseye, hit it the most, is no misses. Something like fish in a barrel, it's no different. Blindfold on me, I still got the most vision. Trent said it, told them before, but they don't listen. Better, better, bring a better bat, because I'm bigger, better. Solo, single, selling several shows at every single second. Peter Piper picked a pack of pickled peppers. Kinda came and crushed the competition, hope they get the message. Look, living it fast, been in my eminent bag. I never go slow, thinking I'll crash. End up a thing in the past, they know I won't though. Big fish catching me, they gon' need a bigger bowl. Ironic how the world stops when I spin in the globe, always showing up, right. Last year's song still holding up, See the name now and they know what's up, right. Price hit the top and it's going up, I'm a trendsetter, league of my own, it don't get better, no. Read what I wrote, I'm a bestseller, yeah. Reach for my goals, hit it dead center, hit it dead center, yeah. Trendsetter, whoa, league of my own, it don't get better, no. Read what I wrote, I'm a bestseller, yeah. Reach for my goals, hit it dead center, hit it dead center.
Be in the club with my homies, trying to get a little VI, keep it down on the low key. But you know how it feels. I saw the shorty, she was checking up for me. From the game, she was screaming in my ear. You would think that she knew me. Decided to cheat. Conversation got heavy. She had me feeling like she's ready to blow.
In the place where I come let go, in Miami, the base and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras, everybody party all day, no work, all play, okay? So we sip a little something, lay the rest to spill. Me and Charlie at the bar, running up a high bill, nothing less than ill, when we dress to kill. Every time the ladies pass, they be like, can y'all feel me? All ages and races, real.
in a deadly silhouette. She loves the cocaine, but cocaine don't love her back. When she's upset, she talks to Maury and takes deep breaths. She's a 90s supermodel. Way back in high school, when she was a good Christian, I used to know her, but she's got a new best friend. A drag queen named the Virgin Mary takes confessions. She's a 90s supermodel. Yeah, she's a master, my compliments. If you want to love her, just deal with that. She'll never love you more than money and cigarettes. Every night's a heartbreak. Hey, don't think about it. Hey, just let it go. Cause her boyfriend is a rock and roll. Save her every moment till she has to go. Cause her boyfriend. We come through like Funky Friday and have all your man them skating. I came in 550 on trainers. Island girl amazing, could be Bayesian, Trini or Haitian. She got a bag with flowers, if the trainers match I'll take it. Me and Blow just shut down Gucci, had the whole of the shop floor waiting. Who's that girl in the line with a big behind us looking all tempting? If her friend is a dead thing, take one for the team with a brethren. Two paintings at the entrance, want attention but a man can't let them. She must think I'm a reverend. You ain't coming here getting redemption. No way. At this age, how are them man still hating? My young boy in a different country, but he ain't never been on vacation. One hand on a girl I'm dating, one hand on the cash I'm making. We come through like Funky Friday and have all your man them skating. I see them man skating now, talking about running their legs. My youngins in country plugging a set. He can't even buck me till nothing is left. I flood in my right, I flood in my left. I'm ducking your wife, I'm ducking the feds. The bell on the track is buzzing again, but still I ain't trying to get past it.
There's a murder on the dance floor, but you better not kill the groove, DJ. Gonna burn this goddamn house right down. There's a murder on the dance floor, but you better not kill the groove. It's murder on the dance floor, but you better not kill the groove. Hey, 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 it's murder on the dance floor, but you better not steal the moves. DJ, gonna burn this goddamn house right down. If you think you're getting away, I will prove you wrong. I'll take you all the way. On the dance floor, but you better not kill the groove. Hey, 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 it's murder on the dance floor, but you better not steal the moves. DJ, gonna burn this goddamn house right down.
Follow me, and let's go to the place. place where we belong and leave our troubles at home. Come with me. We can go to a paradise of love and joy, a destination unknown. Bird goes tweet and mouse goes squeak. Cow goes moo, frog goes croak. And the elephant goes toot. Ducks say quack and fish go blub. And the seal goes ow, ow, ow. But there's one sound that no one knows. What the?
Catching a vibe, immaculate time of the yes when I'm back again rhyming. I'm talk competition this time and quit the BS. And they all trying to give me the stress and I swat off their words like a fly. Curving like 90 degrees, boy, I be burning. I radiate rears when I rhyme. Immediate fade to black when I punch it. I know they skip to me, no assumption. Hit them with a pen to keep up discussion. They go talk shit, I eat up disruption. I don't keep peace, I do love the function. Mobbing in the street, no night sky, nothing. Chopping to a piece to be repercussions. If anyone wanna speak, they peep the reaper calmness. I make them drop, it's been a bop. Fake was I knew that. Connect getting chopped, X and L circles, my words getting crap. The real ones that slapped them in two Photoshop, cause I make them drop. It's been a bop, out of the gate, I start straight to the top. Trust getting blazed, it's a cost who they top. Acting like one of my love, who they hot, then I come like.
매력적인 여자 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자 그런 반전 있는 여자 나는 선어해 낮에는 너만큼 따사로운 그런 선어해 커피 식기도 전에 원샷 때리는 선어해 밤이 오면 심장이 터져버리는 선어해 그런 선어해 아름다워 사랑스러워 그래 너 hey! 그래 바로 너 hey! 아름다워 사랑스러워 그래 너 hey! 그래 바로 너 hey! 지금부터 몇 때까지 가볼까
오빤 강남 스타일 Gangnam Style, op, 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 on Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style, op, 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 on Gangnam Style. Hey, sexy lady, op, 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 on Gangnam Style. Hey, sexy lady, op, 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 op. 보이지만 볼 땐 노는 여자. 싶으면 무섭던 머리 푸는 여자 가렸지만 웬만한 노출보다 야한 여자 그런 감각적인 여자
5, 30 minute hits, yeah, why would I lie? Pop up all night, we pacify. Crazy bad girls on my side, think I need a trial. Poppin' this is Piggy, I'm a really nice guy. That's a fine lady, yo, really wanna try. Can't you feel these spikes and that?
White shirt, now with my bloody nose sleeping. You're on your tippy toes creeping around like no one knows. Think you're so criminal. Bruises on both my knees for you. Don't say thank you. Oh, please, I do what I want when I'm wanting to. My soul, so cynical.
Put your loving hand out, baby. I'm begging.
We're done with DJing. We are done with DJing. Guys, thank you so much for the gifted. What the hell? Thank you, guys. Hey, those are the 5 gifted fanfic DAO. I think I missed some other 5s as well. Holy shit. Thank you so much. The Duncan with the 5 gifted. Thank you so much for the 10 me beats. Thank you so much. K Crow with the 5 gifted. Holy shit. The crows are in here. Thank you so much for the 5 gifted. What the hell? Guys, hype train level 10 has just been achieved. Can we push to hype train level 50? Can we push to hype train level 100? Please watch the 10 gifted and crazy. I appreciate you so much. Thank you, dude. Oh my god. Thank you so much to the 5 gifted. Wait, guys, can we... Do we actually put a hype train overlay on stream? Do you guys want a hype train overlay? Yippee! Oh my god. Thank you so, so much. What the hell? Thank you so, so much. Dudes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. What the hell? What the hell's happening? What the hell is going on? Oh my god. Thank you so much to the 5 gifted boar. I appreciate you so much. Thank you so much. And crazy with the 10. I appreciate you so much. Push for D&D. Push for Pierre. Thank you so much to the 5 gifted Rorono. I appreciate you so much. You guys fighting to get that timer higher up. Oh my god. Thank you so much, Vince Van Gogh, for the 5 gifted. I appreciate you. Cactus with the 2. Roberto with the 5. I appreciate you so much. Yippee! Thank you so much, you guys. What the hell? Thank you.
Duxy underscore gifted a tier 1 subterranean.
Thank you so much. Underscore. Yo! Rodders, thank you so much for the 20 gifted. I appreciate you so much. Oxbomb, thank you so much for the 5.
Vijoy gifted a tier 1 sub to SP.
Oh my god. Let me turn my headphones off. Put my headphones on and stop it from coming out my speakers. Vijoy gifted a tier 1 sub to Fool for you.
Vijoy gifted a tier 1 sub.
Oh my god, thank you so much. What the hell? Single gifted train. We're on hype train level 13. And climbing. And climbing. Let me swap my lens real quick. I'll be right back. I'm going to zoom you in on me. This lens is a bit dark.
Alina underscore crazy gifted a tier 1 sub to Phoenix.
Oh my god. Push cat, keep going. Thank you so much for the gifted. I appreciate you so much.
Chxtune known gifted a tier 1 sub to Golden Section. Chxtune known gifted a tier 1 sub to Tony Gawks. Chxtune known gifted a tier 1 sub to Powlinder.
Oh my god, thank you so much for the gifted. What the hell? Thank you so much, Serenki, for the 10 gifted. Thank you so much, dude. What the hell?
Nobel 181 gifted a tier 1 sub to Bobby George 5.
Oh my god, thank you guys for the resubs as well. Thanks so much, Nubble with the gifted tier 1. Thank you. What the hell? What the hell? Thank you, everybody. Yippee! Can we have a hype train screen? You want a hype train capture on screen? But it breaks. It breaks is the issue. Starcross, thank you so much for the 29 months.
Crazy gifted a tier 1 sub to Nahoma.
Oh my god, thank you so much. It's a phantom with the 1 gifted as well. Push for Pierre! Push for Pierre! Push for Pierre!
Thistar underscore 04 gifted a tier 1 sub to Imension.
Push for Pierre! Push for Pierre!
Shorty 6,960.
Tubbo, we know you want freedom, but we can't let it end until D&D finishes. Colon 3. Okay. Sure, I guess. I guess that's fine. I mean, it kind of has to be. I don't really have a choice. I don't really have a choice. Oh my goodness. Alina with the 100 gifted. What the hell? Oh my gosh. Thank you so much, Alina. What the hell? Yippee. Hype train level 15 and climbing.
Dianis underscore gifted a tier 1 sub today, Mickey. Alina underscore crazy gifted a tier 1 sub.
Oh my god.
For GM Forster 74.
Oh my god. Thank you so much for the 10 gifted, Vic. I appreciate you so much. Gifted a tier 1 Yo, sub chat. Do you want to put a hype train overlay on screen?
Alina underscore crazy gifted a tier 1 sub to UV Badman.
Yo, are there any mods in chat that have the hype train overlay that they can send me? Little Minecraft, I think. It's either going to be a little Minecraft or a little Valor. Push for 20. Fuck pushing for 20. Push for 100!
Alina underscore crazy gifted a tier 1 sub to Thegal MS.
Can we instead get rid of the dark square? Oh shit, the dark square is back. Wait, I didn't even realize.
Crazy gifted a tier 1 sub to Seriously Calamitous.
Oh my god! Neb, thank you so much for the 40 gifted. I appreciate you so much.
Alina underscore crazy gifted a tier 1 sub to Lay Forgets.
Thank you so, so much for the 40 gifted, Neb. I appreciate you so much. What the heck? What are you, heck? Thank you so much for the 5 gifted as well. What the hell's happening? Push for D&D user prime. Thank you so much, Ems, for the 5 gifted. Is this all community orchestrated again? Did you guys orchestrate this little push?
Cactus underscore N gifted a tier 1 sub to P155BB.
Oh my goodness.
Cactus underscore N gifted a
tier 1 sub to Oh my goodness. Thank you so, so much, guys. Let's what go. The heck?
Let's go.
Oh my god, there's the 20 gifted. It's a little bit delayed. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the 5 gifted M's as well. How long do we have left on the hype train? We have 4 minutes left on the hype train to get to level 19. Oh my god. We're just climbing. We're just climbing. Yippee! We're just climbing. We're absolutely climbing and cruising, dude. We're absolutely climbing and cruising, dude. Oh my god. Keep it going. Push chat. Now this is a little bit crazy and a little bit silly. This is a little bit silly and crazy, okay? Keep pushing, keep pushing. You guys are getting a little silly, a little crazy tubbo right
swim,
now.
Tubbo, swim, tubbo,
oh
swim.
My god. Keep pushing, push for Pierre. Oh my god. Oh my god. Push, please. You're getting a little silly. Oh my god, I hope well. Thank you so much for the tweet. For the 20 gifted, thank you so, so much.
Tier 1 sub to Local Binny.
Oh my god.
22 gift subs in the channel.
Oh my god, thank you so much for the 5 gifted Alien Fire as well. Thank you guys.
PRM equals Zima sub for the Tubbathon.
Yo! For the Tubbathon. Thank you so much. Cox for the 10 gifted. I appreciate you so much, man. What the hell?
Nobel 181.
Imagine I get another gifted sub right now. You could. You could. It's all on the line.
Let's go.
It's all on the line. Thank you so much to the 5 gifted iFair. Elfairy, I appreciate you so much. Thank you so, so much, dude. Save me, Pierre Despair. Save me.
Yippee.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Alium Sunset gifted a tier 1 sub to Dem0n underscore
Azar. Whoa, wait, I see DJ controller behind Alium you. I haven't joined in ages. Curious. You DJ? I do. I do. That is my controller. It was Pog. Yo! Oh my god, there's the 100 catching up. Thank you so, so much. The alerts will catch up. How long do you have left on this level of the hype train? You have 3 minutes left to complete this level. Then we're at level 20. Then we're at level freaking 20, dude. Oh my god. Oh my goodness gracious me. Oh my goodness gracious me. What does it mean? What does it mean? What does it do? How it do? What it mean? Oh my goodness. Push, push, push. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We push.
Imp underscore Kiwi gifted a tier one sub to Bad Linu. They have given seven.
Bad Linu just got gifted a sub. This is epic. Thank you for gifting Bad Linu a sub. If you guys want to save the hype train, also bits do count as well. And did you guys know bits also add time to the timer? I didn't tell you until I thought you needed it. But bits, 500 bits actually adds 1 minute to the timer as well. Thank you so much for the 5 gifted anonymous gifter. I appreciate you so much. Everyone's like, huh? It did? I was just keeping that information from you.
A tier 1 sub to Faveman 33 underscore. They have given 2 gift subs in the channel.
Yippee! You hit it from us? Hey, well, it happens. It happens, man. It happens. I don't know what you want from me.
Tessiest gifted a tier 1 sub to
It Tess. Happens, dude. Monka Gigafeet Robert Downey Jr. times 100. Damn. Thank you so much, Domino, for the 10 gifted. I appreciate you so, so much. Thanks so much, Anonymous Gifted, for the 5 gifted.
Retrover said gifted a tier 1 sub to Constant Soda underscore 300.
30 second miracle minute. Some miracle 30 seconds tomorrow for Pierre. Nope. Thanks out Unicorn Wonders for the 10 gifted. I appreciate you so, so much. What the hell? Oh my god. You got 1 minute left on level 19. 1 minute left on level 19 of the hype train.
Hope you Ulgenge gifted a tier 1 sub.
Here it goes.
Underscore 06.
There goes the hype chain. Liar this week. Maybe. Things are to the 500 bits.
Gifted a tier 1 sub to Sammy 5.
I appreciate so much. Wait, is what is this stream? This stream is long. Is what this stream is. All this stream is long. That's all it is. It's a long stream. Oh my god, thank you so much for the 25 gifted. Colin, thank you so, so much. Level 20. You made it to level 20, chatters. Thank you so much, Alina, for the 5 gifted as well. Thank you so, so much.
Hope you gifted a tier 1 sub to Pinny.
Thank you so much, Bamama, for the 10 gifted, thank you so, so much. What the hell?
Gifted a tier 1 sub to Hobibi.
What the hell? Oh my god.
Gifted a tier 1 sub to
No way, yeah, yeah.
Hope you gifted a tier 1 sub to Skello 11.
Oh my god.
Hope you gifted a tier 1 sub to Kalkiotlika.
Let's get back up to 24 hours. Hope Jesus Christ. Oh my goodness. Thank you so much for the... Screw doing it for Pierre. Let's get up. Second largest hype train ever back. Oh my gosh.
Hope you gifted a tier 1 sub to Trezzy is Heary.
Push for D&D. Push for D&D. Push for D&D! Peace out to the sub with Prime, Shedlock, Blackbird 4, I appreciate you so much. Banshee, thank you so much for the Prime as well. Thank you so much. Minmuka for the 9 months. I appreciate you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
969 gifted a tier one sub to Lakima.
Could we get a hype train overlay? I don't know how to do that. I can try.
Tier one sub to Zyfuratory.
Let me try.
Finchester 3000 gifted a tier one sub to GLZSS.
Happy? There you go.
An anonymous user gifted a tier one sub to Bob the Beast.
Is that good? Is that good? Fan of that?
I hear bits, so push.
I hear bits, so push, so true.
An anonymous so user true. Gifted a tier one sub to Brett King Live.
Thank you so much for the 2,000 bits. What the hell? I appreciate you so much, Eric Ferry. Thank you so, so much. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Uh-oh. Wait, it's all out of whack. Wait, I broke it. I broke it. There you go, you got it. You got it, there it is.
Can we break 21?
Can we break 21? Maybe.
Woo, push for 25.
Maybe, thank you for the 23 months. It's just running it up. Push for Pierre. Tell me, will the new merch be sold at VidCon in Cali? Probably not, I don't know. I don't know. Chatters, truth be told, I just don't know. You got 1 minute, 20 seconds. Oh my god, Domino with the 10 gifted. You have 1 minute left on this level.
I long for the day I can get out to basement.
1 minute left on this level, boys. Yippee! 1 minute left on this level. Push for Amsterdam. Why is there a black box in the corner? What the hell? Minutes. How is that black box back?
Go 4 months.
I keep turning that black box off. I don't know why there's a black box in the corner, Chatters. I just don't know. You got 10 seconds. This is it. Here it goes. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gone. Just too late. Just too late. Yippee. These are to the 5 gifted. Fulch Bonita, appreciate you. Hey. Thank you, guys. It's very sick. So close, Sarge, but good job. Good job, everybody. We can keep pushing for 24. You can. Don't distract us. Don't let this distract you. You lot are crazy. You're crazy. It's a Tuesday and you're acting all crazy. Crazy on a Tuesday. You're acting crazy on a Tuesday. We need hype music. I don't think you do. I think you're okay. I think it's okay. We are so back. Surely we push for 24 hours. You're crazy. Don't distract us from 24 angry. Push to 24. Give your prayer. Give for so you must. You're crazy, you guys. You guys are crazy. Oh my god, my pizza's on the way. I'm so hyped. I ordered a pizza. Oh my god, thank you so much, Kirby, for the 10 gifted. I appreciate you so much. What the hell? Thank you. 5 subs away from 24 hours. And then you've hit it. Then it's done. That's fine. You can just hold on to 24 hours. Crazy stuff.
Crazy scatter.
Thanks, guys. And that's 24 hours. Whoa. So I know it's a lot to ask, but can Miracle win it be at 35k because of sub dropping happening? Nope. 40k. Mobile pools are 10. That's how we roll. Dude, this shit gotta end. I'm sorry. Yippee. Thank you so much, Anway, for the 5 gifted. I really appreciate it. But D&D, we'll reach D&D no problem. But we promised Owen. Yeah. I think my food's outside. I'll be right back. Hello? Hello? What do you mean keep going? Thank you for the 10 gifted Armway and the 5 gifted and Kerfrap for the 5 gifted. Oh my god. Thank you for the 5 gifted Tidy Power as well. I need some food in my stomach. Food. God, today was a dream, dude. Good boo. A Valo game. If you insist. Why did all of the chatters just hive mind the exact same message? Okay, they're hive-minded. They've hive-minded. Was the BBC thing aired yet? I don't know.
Yo. picture like, oh damn, who's that? Cause I got what you need, ayy, keep that shit low key. Whoa, don't tell all your friends. Why, everybody want a piece, whoa. Damn, look, I'm smooth, yeah. No crashing, whoa. Vroom vroom, yeah. Can't catch this, whoa. I'm smooth, whoa. No crashing, yeah. Vroom vroom, whoa. Can't catch this, speed it up. All songs hard, no skips and no filler. Got a new girl like Schmidt and Nick Miller. Fake like BBLs, I've been realer. I move heavyweight like Ben Stiller. Nah, I don't wanna meet your parents, parents. I ain't thinking about no marriage, marriage. That you wanna move where it's safe upstate. Tell her I ain't trying to live with no Karens, Karens. Back to back, but this shit not the sequel.
Push Tubbo Big.
Vicious with the easel. Action packed and faster than Vin Diesel. Gasoline, my tank is full of diesel. Whoa, heard your new track and it slash when muted. She love what I say, yeah, my pen game Cupid. Shoot for
hey,
the
my name George Lucas. Last name Price and I'm living up to. Heard you got I have returned. I've received word from.
Cause I got what you need. Hey, keep that.
I've decided I have returned from I have word from the BBC that that it's going to be on the news tomorrow.
Holy moly, 2 years ain't no way.
All right, gaming.
Basti 1910 gifted a tier 1 sub to Zenowolf. They have given 471 gift subs in the channel.
Hey, sorry I was late. No worries, boss. Gaming? Gaming! I love gaming! I'm a big gamer.
Basti 1910.
Sussex Gamer, locking in!
They have given 472 gift subs in the channel.
Bad bitch, that's quite quick. Wait, we've already had this song in the set. I need a different playlist with songs not from the set. Alright. Yeah, I fuck with this. Shit, I've downloaded all of my songs into the set. Alright, what's the gaming vibe? Mods, can you spell check the title for me? childhood memory. So are you still going out tonight? Yeah, if the gang wants to, I suppose I will. I suppose. Minecraft about... Dude, there's a reason, dude. Where the fuck am I? Oh, okay. Okay. So, what's the plan? Oh, I'm far away. Did I die? No, I can't remember what tool I was working on. It was something here. Oh, my map's broken. Now. Roller coaster, that was it. Oh, not this way, other way. Roller coaster.
Hi, bro. How are you doing, mate? I'm doing great, Dark Lord. What the hell? What the hell? All right. Oh, he made it faster.
Tier 1 sub to Alora underscore Flora. Amulet cosplay gifted a tier 1 sub to Mr. underscore Snitcher.
Oh, big shout to the two gifted. What is this? Oh. 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 I'm just going up. What if I die here? Who'll be my role model now that my role model is gone? Got a feeling I might die here, Chatters. Got a feeling I might die here. How is this moving? This is one block thick. Am I gonna die here? Oh! No, I'm fine. Oh, it doesn't kill you. Oh, it doesn't kill you. Oh. 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 I thought it was just gonna snap to the bottom. Let's go again. I thought I was gonna die there, genuinely. I actually climb faster than this does. Oh, this is a clever little machine. It's a really big piston. We're rising. And a little bit silly, but it's fine, I guess. Such a graceful drop, dude. All right.
You were in Cucaracho's toesies.
Ew! Why? Alright, now it's time to make the train schedule. Where are my train schedules? I had them. Here they are. So, add station, travel to. Travel to station, coastal point one. Okay. Wait 5 seconds and condition station powered. Then travel to Tardy Coastal Point 2.
What have I done wrong here? Why are you doing two separate ones? Because it's cool. No! Actual disbelief. Actual disbelief. Is this one gonna work now? What are you trying to do? Hey, back your mom. Oh. Oh, fair enough. Are you not coming to bootleg it? A little bit? Okay. Work. Hi, Beckman. Bye, Beckman. Wait, is there a power block out there for an iPhone? Just anywhere? Thank you. Why can this not navigate? Why? Oh, rip. Sigh. No worries. It's not even on the station. What's wrong, bro? What's the issue? Why am I failing so hard right now, dude? Man's brain is cooked. Three stations for two trains. But this was never an issue before. But if I drive this one past here, that one goes forward. It can go around. Is my brain fried? What am I not getting? It's the sound of another day. Oh my god. Thank you so much for the 20 gifted. Beck, thank you. What the heck? Thank you so, so much. Tubbo, I was in chat for Beck. What the heck? Da 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 da. How have I fucked this up this badly? What have I done? How have I fucked this up so badly?
Need one more station or one less train, you big for real?
You can't have two trains occupying the same section. Yes, you can. You're telling me you can't have two trains going to the same station. I'm telling you, yes, you can. Because there's a train observer here. It should wait here. It's saying it doesn't have a feasible route. It does.
Tubbo, go piss. You have piss brain.
What the actual fuck does that mean, butterfly warrior dits? Well, they're pleased about it. Classic Phil's a sub. Classic Crow. What a knee slapper. The train is trying to go to a station along the shortest path, which is backwards. Nope. These trains can only go forward because they only have one set of train controllers. Guys. This works.
I will be getting a kitten in a few weeks. It will be a black and white tuxedo kitten. What
Yo!
Shall I name it?
Oh my god, it's gotta be something like Modi Lodar. Name it that. No, it doesn't. We can see that it doesn't.
Oh dear.
Oh dear. Guys, one train thinks the second station is occupied, so it doesn't leave. Guys, you're never gonna guess. That's not how it works. Trains can travel to occupied stations while at their station. Look, I can prove this to you. I can prove this to you. Because you're not buying it. I can prove this to you. What? Hello? What's happening? What's going on? Why are there so many penguins?
Make it stop! Can I get away from it? Make it stop! The ops have found us! I can still hear it! What? Who's done this? Who's done this? Pranked by BBH, find the button to turn off the sound. What the fuck? He moved my cable! No! 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 Make it stop! What?
A chi duerme Pepito? A chi duerme Pepito?
Pancake, 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 pancake.
PINKED by BBH, find the button to turn off the sound. PINKED by BBH, find the button to turn off the sound. PINKED by BBH, find the button to turn off the sound. PINKED by BBH, find the button to turn off the sound.
It's gotta be one of them. It's gotta be one of them. How do I know which ones I've clicked? How do I know which ones I've clicked? What the fuck, dude? What the fuck, dude? What's going on? Can I even hear it underground? How can I hear it underground? It's this way. I'm using the OBS waveform to find it. Where is it? Motherfucker, dude.
It's this way. It's here. Where is it? Where is it? This way. Where is it? Where the fuck is it? I can't escape it. Why did I even come back here? Why did I even come back here? Where's the waystone? Oh. Jesus, is anything new being so? Oh, not for me. Guys, oh my god! It's cranky! Guys, I'm gonna leave you here with Cranky, okay? I gotta go to the toilet. I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be back. Bear with. Hello. If he's on the toilet and we are watching here, who's watching Foxy? Oh, did you get lost? No, I just took... I just took a dump, bro. I was chilling. I was chilling, dude. Streamer people, for real. Pin? I missed the pin. You guys are trolling me. I'm being trolled. Actually, I'm kind of chilling without music at the minute. My ears. Too much sound in ears. Swinging his legs and everything. Dude, I was just shitting. What's the issue? Hello? Sorry, I think my brain is slowing down dramatically.
Almost 2 years, Umk.
I think my brain is officially shut down. Adrenaline dump, dude. I used every percent of energy I had to put into the racing earlier today. So I'm a little bit tired. It is in fact the adrenaline crash. We're just doing a little bit of recovery, little hopper. Where am I running? I've run all in circles. Wait, what is the range of these air raid sirens? How loud is there any way to make them stop? When will I be able to hear them? Let's experiment, people creating. That's what I'm saying. When will I be able to hear them? Where are they? Wait. Any second now. Do you hear that? I hear them, despair. I hear the alarms. Mm.
No. Can you guys even hear them? I hear them. Can you hear them or no? Yep. How? How do I fix that? For fuck's sake, man. For fuck's sake, dude. What is happening to this tree right now? Mine every button you've pressed. I can't be fucked. I just did the fucking best quality stream of my life. I just don't have the energy. I just don't have the energy. Day 7. I've got the will to go on. Day 40, after the biggest stream of my life. No will. No will, no way. Jose. And you're going out drinking? Seems like a fake idea. No, but the thing is, I kind of gain energy by hanging out with my friends. Dude, I'm at my limit. I'm actually at my limit. I've reached my limit. Fuck this shit for today. That's a tomorrow Toby problem. Those sirens are a tomorrow Toby problem. Tomorrow Toby will deal with them. I've reached my limit. I've hit my limit. I'm gonna start hate tweeting a bad boy Halo. I'm gonna start hate tweeting. I've hit my limit. I've hit my limit. I've hit my limit. I've hit my limit. I hit my limit. Bad boy Halo, when I get my hands on you, I will squeeze until the lights go out, pal. Do you hear me? Till the lights go out. Oh my god, I thought a motorbike just went hard, and I thought that I was hearing the siren in real life just then. Prank too harsh, ain't no way. At least tag him, he'll see it. He'll see it. Now we just wait for his reply. Now we just wait for his reply. Bro's ragey. You seem like a very nice chatter. I will refrain from making fun of you. Just had to do a background check. Had to do a background check. Had to do a background check. Now I needed a background check. So, Ghosties, does this mean we win the bet?
What bat? Valid deserve. What bat? Ratbot? Dude, Ratbot's already here. You ready? Dude, wait. So we're gonna say, yep, new to my profile. Okay, good. No, Ratbot's not found it yet. We're fine. Love Ratbot, fucking hate Ratbot. Soz. I fucking hate Ratbot. Pisses me off completely. Pussy in bio, Duckhouse. That's what I'm saying. I wanna go rat in bio. No, no. Not rat in bio. Anything but rat in bio. Anything but rat in bio, dude. Anything but rat in bio. Anything. Tubbo, are you okay? Well, I was until Bad Boy Halo just showed up and said fucking pussy in bio and then fucked all my fucking shit up. Sussex in bio, Sussex in bio. He's broken. I'm a broken guy. It broke me. I've been broken. I've been broken. Why are you so upset? You clearly didn't see the sirens. You clearly didn't see the sirens. Sorry, my mum's texting me. Has Bad Boy Halo replied yet? I need him to tell me where the off button is. Bro, bolder than to assume that I mean Q-Bad. No, I mean Bad Boy Halo. This is an IRL death threat. When I next see him in person, I'm going to wrap my hands round his throat and squeeze until the lights go out. But good attempt. Yes, sir! IRL death threat, yes, sir! Dude. We're a bit silly. Fuck that. Fuck that.
Bad boy, hello, when I got you, BBH. BBH, when I got you, BBH. That's literally me. Literally me. Literally me. Would you guys like to go through the Tubbathon hashtag? This is what I want to look at right now. I want to look at these clips.
Ladies and gentlemen, the drivers are taking their seats in their carts now. They are lining up. They're getting ready.
This is just me speaking.
It is going to be absolutely incredible. The weather looks like it's going to hold out. We've got a couple of storm clouds overhead, but nothing to worry about. We're expecting a full dry race. No water. We have one.
Yeah, well, that wasn't true. It did rain.
Other than that, it is going to be fantastic.
It did rain.
As you can see, the carts are now making their way around to the grid to line up for their rolling start, and then they will be full sending it after the finish line. You are watching the Tubbathon Grand Prix. Any clips, any highlights, any funny thoughts?
Beautiful overtake by Johnny.
Johnny, that was incredible.
He gets ahead of Toby there. Incredible. And it looks like that may hold as Johnny able to extend that gap now.
Can you believe it?
Toby
just got overtaken by Johnny. He's already got about a second between them.
Already looking to overtake Purple.
Oh my God.
Looking on the outside. Little hand.
This is going to break my heart. This is going to break my heart.
Wide receiver. A little bit like Rashford here. But does take him on the inside.
Why is he like Rashford on the bench? Johnny, keep it going.
And there it is. Going into our end.
Incredible. Looks up to the stand because he knows that
he's doing good. Dude, this is when we had a 10 second gap.
Looks like he's been able to eliminate some of the time that Max has lost in that first session there, and is clawing his way back through.
An interesting comment from Fulham. Yes, yes, very interesting. Oh, Johnny, still going incredibly.
Let's lock Avichai Chad Sturdy, our current race leader.
Man, I love Cork.
Oh my God, okay,
yes.
Right.
Avichai is a wide receiver.
Max, stay with me so I can hear what you're saying, so I'm not over-talking.
Fulham is gay. Elliot really far.
Max is not good at commentating. Max is shit.
He's still going for the purple overtake. Toby, overtake.
Oh, it's tight.
Oh my God, look at Chaz getting held up on this first corner. And there it is. Okay.
Toby overtaking Coy.
Very nice.
Oh, this is going to break my heart. I can feel it coming.
Around that far corner and going to be pulling up onto our straight right now.
Oh, it's going to break my heart.
Flag on the field, so we're getting half speed from all of
this clip's going to break my heart.
Walking pace as we have a spin out on turn four.
Commentators need a raise.
I cannot tell from this angle, but it looks like the color of the shirt looks like a yellowy orange. Oh no.
We have Toby and Coy approaching the spin out. Now, Toby and Coy recently overtook each other within this last turn here at, I believe this is what, seven? No, right before seven. Oh, and we have Toby overtaking yellow, creeping up behind. See this turn, he tends to take quite narrowly. And he is just creeping up. Let's see if he can get around him here at this wider turn. Oh, and he's overtaking yellow.
Yellow?
Wait, that was the overtake on Beckman when I went on the grass. That was, wait. The pit cam is so sick. That's so sick. That's so sick, dude. I want to see the clip of me spinning out. I want to see the clip of me spinning out, dude. This. I was so mad. I was so fucking mad. Not even kidding, I was so fucking mad. I was so angry, dude. I was so fucking angry. That's so fucked.
I thought Kiggs and Koi were gonna be like, I thought they were gonna win, to be fair. Wait, I want to try and find the clip of me spinning out. I know it's here. I know it's here. Mods, can someone send me the clip of me spinning out, dude? Holy shit, that was amazing. I lost a shit ton of channel points, but I was on the edge of my seat the whole time. Does anyone have, like, the Twitch clip? Tubbo Bad responded. Bad responded. Wait, did he? Wow. Wow. That's crazy. The economy. The economy. So that's where my points went. The economy. Chatters, the economy. The economy, the economy, the economy, inflation in Tub Chat, inflation in Tub Chat. Oh my God. That's such a sick shot with the lineup. What's going on? What is this?
Jolly still going incredibly. Let's lock in Avicharia Chad Sturdy, our current race leader.
Man, I love cock.
Oh my God, okay, yes. Right. Avicharia is a wide receiver. Any really far behind Chaz. Let's lock in where Chaz is right.
Wait, overtake.
Oh, Jolly.
Oh my God. Oh no. Wait, what happens here?
Need to go for this retake. They need to
come
go
on.
For it. They need to try.
Wait, why does this have so many views?
Spike, smoke, secured.
Good back.
User on
stack,
its
stack,
way.
Dead, stack,
but Tarsi has got an optimal for this. He's got to be accurate. And it's not on time.
Yes.
Just like that. Get themselves
a win.
They're back in the game. They're back in the game.
And I believe it was Yasmin on the other. Jolly still going
incredible. Oh my God, dude. Check my link for the spin to it. Oh no. No! No!
And Toby spins out! Toby spins!
Oh,
and he's rammed into the corner! Head on hand on head!
That's a broken man!
Not like this! That is a yellow flag coming out and time to overtake. Who's in third right now? Jude and Elliot able to potentially overtake.
No!
Jude and Elliot are really good. You've been overtaken.
The Fireball Friday of Avatar and Lexi Murray.
No, this is where.
This week, we've got a special Fireball Friday. Not that we condone drinking and driving. Nobody on this track is drunk.
I am drunk as balls right now. I have a small flask of whiskey I've been drinking in between laps.
What the hell?
Cool here.
Yo!
Pookie!
Yes?
Get your ass to Bootlegger. I'm waiting for you.
What? I thought you guys were coming in to get me. Oh, God. Okay, I'm coming.
No. Just Uber. If you don't want to walk,
this Uber.
Okay, I'm walking. I'm walking, Danny. I'll be right there.
If you're walking, it's going to take ages.
What do you mean? It's a 2-minute walk.
Huh?
It's a 120-second walk.
It's not a 120-second walk. You can't do that in 2 minutes. Also, you take ages to get ready.
Motherfucker, I will walk now. I'm not Ubering. It's so close.
Okay, well, see you in a minute.
See you in a sec. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, dude, look at this, dude. No, dude, the fight here. Wait, watch this and then I'll go.
Shut up, unique.
Toby's clinging onto that pole position for his
well, he was going
life.
Like that, pushing it.
Dude, you can see the gold dot there yeah, and me, the there, silver dot.
Oh. Boy, Dad, I love you. After he refused to pit
oh,
for
God.
3 laps, he goes
oh,
back. Chaz and Toby really.
Oh, God, the battle here's high.
They're going around.
That bend of the week.
Here comes Elliot around the bend.
And Taylor, you're doing good, girl.
Toby's still maintaining his position, but Chaz looks to be over.
As Olivia Rodrigo once said, God.
Chaz really wants to like make it go, but it won't.
Yeah.
Toby,
oh, it's so close!
That's a swap over.
I think
to
that's
Koi,
one
or
two.
Piso.
First and second. Chaz
oh,
still.
I know. That's such a weird cut. Get your ass going. You said you were leaving. I'm just watching my devastating stint out, then I'm going, Danny.
Yeah, you take another
lap.
Peaks, go ahead.
A little bit. They might have had
we
the...
Have
oh, Toby with
Toby
a hard, hard turn.
Oh,
but Chaz can't really show him. Chaz still
Toby,
looking for the overtake, really.
For Tubbathon to continue.
He's still looking for the overtake over there. But Toby creating some distance.
Oh, no. This is the lap it goes wrong.
Toby's driving better than Chaz, and Chaz was born into motorsport.
Chaz
still.
It says
head.
I have one lap, but
he's
I'm race leader.
Overtake, but he's starting to do worse.
Oh! The pressure's starting to get to Mr. Tubbo.
Again with this weird motion. Does he understand that does nothing?
Oh, Chaz looking a little shaky there as well.
Yeah.
Let's see what else is going on the track though. Here we've got Michaela and Blue in close calls, closely followed by, I believe, Bell of the Week. And here
Wait, this isn't where it goes wrong. No, because Chaz was a lap ahead of you. No, he wasn't. Chaz wasn't a lap ahead here.
In combination four. Yeah,
I can't see John A. John A over there.
No, Chaz wasn't a lap ahead here,
John
dude.
A looks like he's struggling.
I'm race leader right now. The overlay bugged out. Yes, he was. No, he wasn't.
John A meant to be the fastest lap. On the
he was
grid,
King,
he
I promise you. Go back in the VOD.
Oops. Toby and Chaz still battling it.
These curves do look like the roundabout off Swindon. Maybe he feels at home.
That was
at one point you had 70 seconds different.
From Lexi Murray,
no,
but you didn't
but
hear that one in Chaz.
No.
Toby and Chaz still battling it. Like,
no,
oh
no,
God,
because
Chaz
he pitted and we overtook.
They're really starting to get neck and neck.
Kingy was trying to lap you. I really don't think that's true.
Space now. Poor Austin just
who's your teammate,
in.
Michaela? Oh my God, John A fighting! John A spins someone out! Turns around to put up
Holy
his hand
crap.
Because he feels bad. But Chaz still doing horribly behind Toby. Toby's fucking owning him.
John A leaving fire and destruction behind him.
Oh, it's beginning to rain. I started to feel the rain.
No!
Chaz still.
Chaz
getting closer and closer. But he can never seem
job.
To overtake him. Chaz and Toby on the straight. Toby turns around because
here
he
it is.
Being tailed.
Oh, here's where it comes.
This
oh,
is a big,
oh,
big
what?
Corner.
Oh,
and they both.
Michaela is really boxing in.
Look, Michaela, you
Elliot.
Know what?
No, now what I've been lapped because it says 2 laps. Look, if I jump back to here. What? Oh, shit. Yeah, look. I go from look here. Look here.
I really hope I can
race leader.
Up, but it looks like
race leader. First place.
I'm going to go message to the masters now. It's time
first
for
look.
Pit.
Look.
And I'm going to have
look,
the
dude.
To Koi Max and Lexi. Hey.
Look, first place.
Everybody and welcome.
First place.
Lexi just got off the track.
Look at that leaderboard.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling a little bit shaken up, you know. I struggle with overtaking.
Yeah.
You know,
oh.
Other people don't because I overtook
I wasn't lapped. See? First place. It was an overlay bug.
Over.
I was lapped at the very end and it said two laps. I told you it was. All right, I'm going. I gotta make it back just to keep the lights on. I'm on your desktop, on your icon. They said, icon, can you put a price on? I said, I ain't selling nothing, making money. Passport, wallet? No, I don't need my, guys, I don't need my ID. I don't have it on me, but I'll be okay because the bootlegger people know me and I submitted my ID to them when, you know, I serve drinks there. So we're fine. And anyway, I have a photo of my passport on my phone. Should be fine. Yippee! Yo, thank you so much, Quack Me, for the 10. I appreciate you. Alrighty. Oh, that's not gonna work. Wait, one sec. Alright, it's gonna go black for a second. Bear with, going black.